Hello everybody. Today we're going to I'm going to show you a holster that helps out a lot in everybody's endless search for the comfortable holster, the holster that'll work with various guns. Unfortunately, holsters are kind of like it's personal preference. What might work for me might not work for someone else. Different body types, different things they like. But this one I found, it really works for me real well. And it's a inside the waistband belt slide. Got it off Cheaper Than Dirt. Paid about $25 for it. Clips on inside the waistband with the clip, or you can run a belt through it and wear it just on your belt. I've had Comptac Minotaurs before, various other sleeves that clip on inside your waistband. This has been the most comfortable holster I've ran into, and the nice thing is it's versatile. It'll work for several different guns. It comes in this size, which is the large size. It also comes in a small size, which I plan on getting, but it works for a lot of different guns. This is my main carry weapon. All these guns have been safety checked for all you safety Sallys out there in YouTube land. This is the one I carry mostly in it, and the leather part of the holster is pretty well formed to this gun. Fits perfect. Retention is pretty decent, and especially when you wear it inside your waistband, it squeezes it even more, and it's not coming out unless you want it to. Fits the Bursa pretty well, no problem. And even the small little Taurus TCP will work in this holster in a pinch, but I want to get the small size for it too, and it'll work a little bit better. The nice thing about it is you're only spending $25. It's very comfortable, very lightweight. It doesn't take up a lot of room on your waistband, and it works for a variety of different guns. You can't beat it. I'm going to stop the video now, and I'm going to put it on and show you how well it works. And see you in a minute. Okay, everybody, I'm back. I'm now wearing the holster inside the waistband. I just put a sweatshirt on. And you can see it really doesn't print. It's right here. Covers pretty well with just a sweatshirt. Actually, it covers pretty well with just a t-shirt, but it's 14 below today, so I thought I'd put a sweatshirt on. There it is in there. Like I say, it draws real easy, but it doesn't reholster real easy when it's inside the waistband. I mean, it can be done, it's not too hard, but it kind of takes two hands. But then again, if you're concealed carrying and you draw, you probably aren't worried about putting it back in real fast. So I'm gonna stop the video again. I'm gonna take it off and put it outside the waistband on the belt and show you. Okay, everybody, we're back. Now I have it run through the straps and it's on my belt. This works well if you are going to do any dry fire practice or at the range, because draws real easy and reholsters real easy. It doesn't, the pressure of your waistband doesn't make the holster collapse. You're able to reholster real easy. So that's my review of this holster. Cheaper Than Dirt, $25. I've seen it at gun shops for $25. It beats the heck out of paying $60, $70, $80 for other holsters when you can get this one and it works for a variety of guns.